I know. I just follow Gimpy.
Indeed.
You'll take all the hits.
Or maybe we can just follow this Atlas that's just gonna lead us to death.
I don't know, he has a paint scheme. I think he might be professional.
I have a paint scheme, I'm not professional.
Rush, you have one of the highest elos in the entire faction.
What? Me? No, I don't.
That's what I heard.
From who?
Remember when we were running 12 mans last week?
Uh-huh.
Then.
Nobody knows what the elos are. And my kill-death ratio is 0.75. Way better at elos out there than me. Oh, win-loss ratio? Well, my win-loss ratio is terrible too.
Target acquired. Don't you think we should move, you know, towards their team instead of staying back here, Rush?
No, because they're gonna charge our base and we're gonna have to go back and defend it. Well, actually, my win-loss is positive. Let the puggies throw those cells on the sword up there in C5. We got a couple on the ramp across in D3. Atlas at high.
Back up, Rush.
I backed up into the artillery strike. Super RTV.
I'd say yes. And quickly, preferably. There we go, Gimby's saving us.
We need to turn around, they're still pushing from C5.
Yeah, but we just took out their, back force, so we might have a higher chance of winning now.
No, we're losing mechs like crazy now.
Yeah, just stay here then. Stay here and, Battlemaster. Focus the Battlemaster. Alright, Alice DDZ.
Are you talking?
DDZ down. That Sokka needs to back up right now. Alright, looks like they're backing out. Don't get cocky, keep pushing.
New target acquired.
Alright, rush. Surprise him.
New target acquired. Fuel at 25%.
Lost my lasers.
New target acquired.
All right, go for Peter.
New target acquired.
I push on the last two. Good job.
Telling you, man, this is a wicked mech. I didn't think I was gonna like it, but it's awesome.
Oh, Capros was in this game.
Capros was a victim in this game.
He was.
He did quite well, but he ended up being.
Yep, and I did almost 400 damage.
Wow, Gimpy.